I don't think you're supposed to come in here.
What are you in for?
You know, just helping clean Principal G's office.
Were you born with that brown stuff on your nose, or did you put it there yourself?
Brown on my nose. Must be from the hot chocolate I made the principal earlier. I even put a little bit of cinnamon in as a fun surprise. I don't think you're allowed to do that. It's password protected.
Oh, is it really? Marcus Boa, right? You're getting all A's. Except a C in gym. No shocker there.
Wait, you know my name? Oh. As the principal's assistant for the day, I have to respectfully ask you to get off his computer.
Okay.
So, Shay Garcia Miller, is it true what they say about you?
What?
Nothing. Just that you got kicked out of your last three schools, that you have a boyfriend in jail, that you can make a teacher cry using only your words, that you once ate a live squirrel.
Once I had a seventh grader wearing a woman's sweater. Just kidding, Pasty. Calm down. Okay, Principal Nimrod has a lame taste in music. Let's get some good stuff on here. Do you like the Sex Pistols?
Those are two things that are not permitted in my...